Ladies and gentlemen, normally we start our e-voting briefing on the products for our interest process that is
back to